look out for that sort of money these days.
You certainly do, yeah, absolutely. It's amazing. I mean, when they started, they were £200 or £300 and come down in price a lot. Yeah, and for £60 you get quite a good camera now.
Oh, yeah. Well, I've got 10.2
megapixels. Yeah, it's wonderful, isn't it? Yeah.
And it's got sort of video on it as well.
That's fantastic, yeah. I'm videoing this at the moment, it's just to turn page. Wonderful.
I don't know if it'll pick up the other glider, which is in front of us at the moment. Just to the right of the nose, only just right below us.
Oh yes, I see him, yep, I got him. I didn't realise he's below us now, that, but yeah, wonderful.
I wonder if we can pick that up, will it?
Should do. It's quite surprising that when you see it play back, it's quite surprising the quality.
Yeah.
So, obviously that's down to our left, the sea over there, yeah. I can't get my bearings, I don't know where we are. What's that town over there?
That's Ringmer,
right, lovely.